Welcome to today we're playing some Pokemon Scarlet. And today we're gonna try and beat a but they're the evil team. We're gonna try and beat one of them, so let's get into the video. Okay guys, so today we are playing some more Pokemon Scarlet. We will be trying to what do you find? Oh yeah, I need to heal my Pokemon up first, don't I? Dreadnought will come in use eventually. We won't steamroll through the Elite Four, that's just not gonna happen. I now steamroll through the Elite Four. You should have seen my struggle on my main account with the brilliant, with Fire type Elite Four member in Sinnoh. That combo of the Baton Pass from Drifloon, or is it Limb? I don't care. It gets minimized like 50 times off because I didn't have a single Dark type. No Dark types to one hit it. It does that. Then it baton passes to Infernape. I have counters for Infernape. But they're also in weak. They're also weak to fire types. We do it. That Infernape wipes my whole team. I'm not even joking. I've never been there before. That's like level 60. Don't want to go there yet. That's the Elite Four since I just beat Glossum. I think I'm just going to go through all of these then. Actually, that'll be pretty easy since I got a living hell. These are formidable. No, not this way. Where's the Crabomitable? I'll look from here so I can see the. Where's the Crabomitable? Okay, let's head over this way. Oh, it's a popper. What's in this? It must be a Pokemon that I haven't seen yet. A Frostlass Mass Outbreak! Yeah, I'm catching one of these. I'll try an Ultra Ball, and if that doesn't work, I'm going to this Ultra Ball. Probably just grass, but that could work. No, I don't. Maybe he wants to be in the Premier Ball. It would match really well. Mm-hmm. mass outbreak of Frostlass. Repeat it exactly. That book could be very useful. Yes, boom. Why can't I get away? You know what, lava boom. Okay. I want to check the map. You not check the map when you uncut glide on. That's the poison one. Alright, let's just go here. That's a nimble. Right, country Pokemon. Might as well. A bit of fun. Not gonna affect much, they're gonna get one shot. I don't like doing these because it's constantly busting mashing. Yay! We beat up extra ones. It's evil dropout guy. Now I can just obliterate you. But because I was boosted by Vayne. Not gonna do much. See, that's why it can tank these hits. Because are supposed to be defensive. Put some water in your car and then your car overheated and now you got burns because your car blew up like poo poo. Figured we're gonna get some team rules with the codes. We're gonna be on the same page. Yay! Real badge! Yay! Is that okay? Oh, that's a badge! So I'm going to be doing dinner. See you guys next time.